In our previous interview with Philip Coppens, we spoke about the ancient alien question. I find this subject not only fascinating, but critical to understand, because the human species is beginning to ask new questions as to our origins and as to the presence of extraterrestrial life on Earth. In this interview, Philip speaks of Eric von Daniken's newest book titled Odyssey of the Gods. In these pages, von Daniken speaks of the notion that what the Greeks called gods were in fact advanced beings that had been in a ruling position for millennia, back to the time of Atlantis, which Plato speaks of. This brings a new light to the subject of Greek mythology and our history.
To actually jump civilization a bit and go to the Bible, we think that the Bible is all about morality, that every story there is supposed to be saying something about what God is. And when you actually start looking at the Bible, you're beginning to see that some of these things are just stories which the Jews had with them, which said, well, this is interesting. This shows you that there is more to this framework than anything else. And so the same thing is happening in ancient Greece, whereby they're actually saying, well, you know, this is about gods, but we don't mean God with a big G necessarily. We're meaning here a class of beings who are of another realm, of another kind of like extraordinary capability, even within the physical realm. And then you have the heroes. Then you have those people who are somehow simply identified through lineage as being deemed to be descendants of these creatures who were at one point here on planet Earth. And so what you have in the Greek mythology is stories of heroes. And Eric starts off with Jason. Jason is this guy who is of royal descent, who knows certain things, and together with a bunch of his mates, he is able to gather them all around and say, okay, let's go to this place, and in this place we will actually are going to find something which is extraordinary, something called the Golden Fleece. Then Eric says, okay, so what is the Golden Fleece? What do we know about this artifact? And when you start reading the modern translations, what you actually have is that it pretty much seems to be nothing more or less than, as he calls it, a piece of fur. And so why would a few dozens of people, 50 in the end, be interested in a piece of fur? And what Eric does is he begins to go into it. He begins to translate. He begins to really come to the core of this. And he realizes that Jason is talking about something completely differently. It's not a piece of fur. It's something which he knows about, an artifact which allegedly is able to fly. And he wants it because of that very capability.
This is an intriguing conversation on many levels, which you can hear in its entirety by going to cmn.tv.